Oh no, they're not gonna end! I don't care if I was on the enemy team. I don't care, bro. If I'm not getting Challenger, you're not getting Challenger.
No! No! No!
This guy did tears, bro!
No! I got one-shotted by Deluxe! No! No!
I keep playing since I don't got my shit on, but this guy's a tear! Dude, this could be me, bro! See?
Yo.
Guys, this is easy peasy for me. This is actually like my warm-up gaze. When you take bot games, I do this. Just don't try me, bitch.
Yep. That's a TP here, by the way.
ER-san. I can't remember the rest of the numbers. Got a new 1-2-3, that's pretty exciting. FPX are kind of winning this, not gonna lie. They have a lot of GAs. But Huanfang's still going strong, and Angel's still going strong. Bruh, they're actually gonna win this, aren't they? Suning are gonna fuck him up. Bop. Oh, the curtain call is so dramatic. It's so dramatic.
Oh no. He's gonna clean him up.
Yong. Huanfang! Oh, I fucking love Huanfang.
Preseason will be introducing a few reworked keystones. Get ready to be inspired or precise. We'll leave that up to you.
Get it? Root trees?
All this and more will be coming to a Rift near you in preseason 2022. But we couldn't put it all in here. If you want to learn more about preseason updates, check out the links in the description below. Hey, Big T out here. We out here, A-Squad. We repping. Thanks for watching and see you on the Rift.
Hey, got the...
FF it! No! No! No!
Jenny, baby, fuck me.
No! I got one-shotted! But...
Okay. I go. Ah.
Look.
Yes. Okay. I think it's enough though.
Drake, you good?
Yeah.
I can silence.
Look, Gashron.
Yes,
nice.
Die.
Come on, killer! Oh, you fucking champ!
What is that? Okay, that works.
No, not bad.
I did, yeah.
Are you done for today?
I'm coming if you come towards me.
Hell yeah.
Give me the shits, boy!
Ball.
Get the fuck out of there! Ah!
Come here, put 뭐야, 제안이 있어?
이재현 있어?
이재현 염타 먹고 있는데?
아, 너 진짜 변태냐, 너는? 이재현? 맞아, 방식.
아니, 대놓고 염타 먹고 있는데.
미피스터, hi. Yeah, where do I get the contact? I need you to do some phone calls for me here. Listen, I have the best Zard support in the world, Mephisto. Favorite color? Ooh. Let me show you. I'm gonna show you what my favorite color is. My favorite color. KC Reckless plus KC Nemesis. I don't know why I haven't been contacted yet. Not gonna lie to you guys. Like, I don't know what the fuck they're waiting for. Oh my god. Oh god, can I do some?
Holy shit. Fucking weirdo. Why'd he cry on Twitter about someone soft hinting him, but now he's soft hinting lower elo players? Let's chat, stand up for him. Call me Tox.
Holy fucking balls. Oh my fucking god. I'm actually out of range there with my rapid fire cannon. Should be GG. I'm not Baron. Yana's up, but it's Lulu in the 280s.
Why are you guys engaging after we fucking die bot, man? Like, what is the play? What is the kind of play to this?! FF. Why is this dipshit killing me from Africa with two items?! Well, I'm almost three items! And I can't even fucking cancel this guy's R. Yo, like... Nyx already. Their comp scales like fucking demons and we're still playing the game. In every single fucking game, their fucking mid laner is here and yours is jerking off. Just look at the mid lane gap for topside, man! Rampage.
What are they doing? What are they doing? Watch Yone do the same thing. Except for that it's Yone, and if he ulties me, he just wins. No way he based. No one believes that. The abyss. Nice job, Anivia.
He is a rare occasion.
Not only that, but it seems like both game plans are successful, but they're not interfering with one another necessarily.
Yeah, exactly.
But, yeah.
They're like opposite.
Yeah, this Fiora is just on a tear now. Yeah. My goodness.
Oh, Makuya.
Oh, but the ult, maybe? Winnable? Winnable? Oh, that was a great flash. Great.
Oh, we did it!
Great flash
no.
on Makuya.
Dude, Makuya's so
looks
fucking
like,
good, dude.
Looks like one. Like one game plan is getting derailed a little faster than the other.
Oh no!
He played that really well.
Makui is too good.
Oh, four man bot.
Yeah, but I think LP and Vega still maybe win this. Honestly, so
oh.
strong. No, okay, they don't. I take it back. I take it back.
Like Saya is level 15 also. She's been actually taking pretty good CSs so far. 200 high CS. AFK farming. Where's Biz at? Where's the Gravy's at? Gravy's right here. Biz right here. Okay, we cool. We cool. Yeah, IE? I don't wanna deal with this. Minaburu, thank you, Mr. RPG Master Killy.
Hey, we're winning it. We won it. We won the fight. GG's. They might be able to end. Oh, they surrendered. What a silly game of AFGN, bro. Don't do this at home. It's not good. I just wanted to do it for fun. I just need to clarify that to you guys. Let's honor Twitch. She was a good sport. Let's see, damage? Yeah, we will be looking
run
at
freedom of speech. I didn't offend you. Thank you, doctor. Our session is over. Thank you so much. Thank you, doctor. Thank you for a therapy session. Freedom of speech, baby. Hello, piece of shit. Let's just agree, man, you're a garbage human being. Have a nice day. Sucks. This sucks. Oh, support time. Woo! Okay. I'm a disgusting nemesis. What? Anyone have a League account for me? Stay mad.